Got a Guardian Angel mission for you.
Great. Could use a change of pace. Who am I covering?
JSOC agent, operating in the area for undisclosed reasons.
He's not going to fuck us up, is he?
Nah. He's infiltrating a mining facility to gather intel. Kid's a bit green. First solo mission. Could use some backup.
Yeah, we've all been there.
Yeah. Sometimes seems like 100 years ago.
Maybe to you, old-timer. Feels like I'm just getting started.
You keep telling yourself that, John. Just give the kid a protective shield if he needs one. Get there, find a proper nest, and keep him alive until he's finished. Out.
Roger.
History, John. It was built by the Soviets, officially as a coal facility.
But off the books, it was what?
According to CIA reports, Soviets found uranium deposits, mined them in secret. Uranium was pretty much depleted by the time Georgia became an independent state. The economics just weren't profitable on a commercial scale, so they closed it.
Looks like it's deteriorated ever since.
Thank you.
brain. Ready when you are.
Do not engage. Wait for my marks and watch my position. I'll take care of this first guy. Watch my back. That was easy. I'm moving forward. Take the guy up top.
Copy.
Take the shot. Now! Now! I hear something. Careful. We have a bird inbound. Stay out of sight.
Roger. Yeah, once they realize nobody is answering their radios.
Well, fuck. Shit. I have a hostile approaching from the south. Take him out. Holy shit, that was close. Nice shot. I'm on the move. I see the objective.
You better hurry up, pal.
Okay, I have the data. I'm out of here. Thanks, man. I'll see you around. That kid came through like a
How important?
Sorry, John.
Damn. Robert is as elusive as that Armazi guy.
I think we would have heard if Robert was dead. For now, he and Armazi, if he exists, are in the wind.
Any good news?
Absolutely. Your little tanker explosion has crippled transportation of some key chemical components. Cisterns are nowhere near their destination. Caused major instability in Separatist operations.
We know what the cisterns are transporting?
Not yet. But we did confirm previous intel about a monster load of high-tech equipment smuggled into the region. Not sure where it's headed.
Valel.
Jesus, Raquel. Are you fucking everywhere?
Everywhere I need to be. I managed to slip around Lydia. And thank God I did. Interrogation of a few criminal conspirators led me to intel about where Vasilisk has smuggled the high-tech weapons.
Which is where?
I am missing two words here.
Thank you.
Quite right. The weapons are headed to an old abandoned military base in the mountains. Soviet era. Vasilisk calls it his lair. You really should put more faith in me, John. Out.